الكريزما بتاعتنا بينا تشيلسي شعبيه روح حيت من ورا مورينيو لما راح نعلم في ناس لما اجى مورينيو على ريال مدريد حبت كاريزما بقيت مورينيو عرفت؟ صارت كل
So in a sense, I suppose another typical exercise here with everyone involved. You can see that the groups here are changing back and forth. The groups of four in the center are forced here to practice offensive and defensive headers. As always, Pep Guardiola doesn't simply practice one exercise, and you can see how involved he is as always. Let's keep going. Let's hope that the players do exactly as the Spanish coach expects of them.
معلم مايكل بايرن تعال نحكي
ايش اللي بديش
Thank you. Thank you.
Ich glaube, das sind 20 Minuten.
Ist es schon mal passiert, dass einer über den Zaun gesprungen ist? Aber der ist noch nicht aufs Spielfeld gegangen, oder?
So weit ist er nicht gekommen.
Ich glaube, er hat gerade noch über den Zaun gekommen, oder? Und gerade sind sie kommt drauf an, wie alt er war.
Thank you.
As you can see, another comprehensive exercise in the sense that everyone has to practice everything here. There's offensive, defensive headers that are being practiced. The players learn quickly again to switch from the attacking to the defending thinking. Every player gets to has to cross the ball into the center as well. Quite a few.